Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. I'm Bianca. That's Priscilla. Mm-hmm. We didn't introduce ourselves before, and I feel like we should.
We're Las Hermanas.
And we did the paintbrush makeup challenge. We just thought about it, and I really guys hope you enjoy.
Yeah. Watch our video. Are you ready?
No.
I'm nervous. I bought these at Michael's.
So. Yay, I almost hit me in the face.
Sorry. Let's hope we can do this. Let's get started. So I'm guessing the sponges we're gonna...
Not even dample?
We're gonna... Oh yeah, we should damper first then.
She left us with two small sponges, bro.
Sauce.
Well, I'm moisturized. Give me the... I'm gonna use this.
Too moisturized? Are you gonna do it with a brush?
Yeah, why not? The video.
The video. Okay. So hard. Oh, it's cool.
It's really soft.
I got a hard brush.
Shh, don't tell Bianca. I can hear you.
Okay.
I'm ready for some primer.
So I'm gonna, cause I always use a beauty blender, I'm gonna damp my brush.
Oh yeah. Okay, I'm gonna start eyebrows.
Okay.
Are you kidding me? I didn't bring it. Quick one. I think I'm gonna use your eyebrows to. This stuff isn't good. Screw it, should I just do it?
Oh my god, this looks horrible. You're
annoying. It looks so
bad. It's not going anywhere.
No, I don't want to do this anymore.
That's so bad.
No,
I don't
want
to do this. It's like either coming off or just staying there.
No, I don't want to do this. Oh, dude, it's tricky. It's coming off. You're wiping it
off. It's coming off. It's not even there.
I'm using brush.
I have to dab. Oh god.
Get out of
here. Look at it. Look at it.
No, bro, it doesn't look great.
That's bad.
I'm just gonna skip the foundation.
No! No skipping.
I'm done with it with a brush.
Oh no. Ooh, this feels too flimsy.
Why do they all feel flimsy?
No. It's not blending.
Oh no! Oh no! It's not going anywhere. Oh.
So this is a dirty one.
Yeah, that's it. I didn't care how my eyes flying one. I just crap,
bro. Look, there's no blending.
Bro, your skin looks cracky, like that's terrible.
I haven't looked at it, like looked at it.
I hope on camera you guys can see all like how hers wasn't blending out. That's funny so. What happened, bro?
It's like all through my mouth. Okay, so I'm gonna go in with some eyeshadows. I'm gonna try to do some eyeshadows. Okay, let's switch.
This one is just not the best.
We're not using that one today. So you don't Bianca was using this little teensy weensy one.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Pretty decent.
And my eyebrows are pretty cute.
Right, these are members. Lucky you can use it?
Yeah.
Okay, not that bad. I'm not mad. I'm not mad yet. Okay, now I'm going to I'm gonna bake. Where's my powder milk? My friend used it today.
You took that big old thing to school?
Yeah, dude.
What?
It's like, it's my foundation because she needed it. Her face was cracking. Whatever.
Yeah, I don't know. That's a true friend. If your friend brings you makeup, that's a keeper.
It's because I leave so late to school. You know, I've never been that girl to do like her makeup at school and then take it off before she goes home.
Who does that?
Dude, like, sorry, no, like that was in middle school.
Really?
When, like, girls were allowed to wear makeup? I was never that. And they let me go out looking so ugly. I remember my sister's really pale. So like I would wear her foundation without her knowing, girl. I'm not even playing. I'm wearing foundation, my friends would be like, your makeup doesn't blend, and I'd be like, yeah it does. Like I'd be so bad. I thought it was like everything. I was like, oh, I'm so cruel. Shut up.
So I'm at the point where when you keep doing your eyeliner and you just
no,
you're just doing too much. That's how
and
I
you
feel.
Went house.
Yeah.
You see?
How did yours come out like so no,
dude,
good? So like, did you like?
Dude, the brush. I tell you, this brush girl winning.
So for highlight, I'm gonna go in with, oh, this is a cute angle brush.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go in with this brush here. Oh, I found a fluffy one. No,
it's just so tiny.
Yeah, but guys, this is our completed looks. Thank you for watching, and Bianca,
don't comment if you're a hater because we don't want to see your comments, man.
No,
quit
playing comments.
Quit playing.
Bye, guys. Bye.